In the beginning, there was darkness. Only Terra, myself, and the void. I was content with nothing.
She dreamt of light, of life, of humanity. We disagreed.
And yet, in her world, there were gods.
Majossa of the desert. Largon of the sea. Rye of the endless skies. And Hierot of the frozen tundra. But fate stole Terra away. Without her, there was conflict. Then wars. In the end, it was Rye who sought to outshine the sun that would pull the world into his flame. Caught within Rye's gaze were the Keepers, an order sworn to protect Terra's memory and the power it still holds. They were joined by someone unexpected. A traveler, willing to walk into the flames of war. But why? Was it honor they sought? Power? Redemption? Or was this fate? Perhaps. But no story is quite that simple.
These roads are not kind to my bones, but I must hurry. Welrin is still a few days away.
Traveler, our Hyrborian allies informed us that you will attend the peace talks. Rye's war has reached our lands, and we are in need of aid. As Keepers, we avoid conflict. We're dedicated to the goddess Atera's memory. That is, until Rye forced our hand. He wishes to destroy us and steal Atera's legacy. We can't let that happen. We need Hyrot's help. Your help.
When you arrived, was there a family? It was my mistake. They were cornered, and there were so many. I can handle Osprex. I told them to stay back, to let me handle it. And they left. Thanks. Are you also here for the peace talks? Good, because so am I. Name's Grail. Since we're both headed the same direction, why don't we go together? I wonder, which of us will take down more Osprex? Come, let me watch you fight. Smoke! So much destruction, and for what? Where'd you learn to fight?
Before it reaches town.
Well done. We're almost there. I'll see you ahead.
Keepers have proven difficult to track, but my observations revealed the truth. Their camps are neither chosen nor abandoned on a whim. There's a pattern to how they scurry. I instructed my soldiers to investigate the abandoned camps. Invariably, they're near shrines devoted to the eldest of gods. Each one was as empty as the last, save for meager signs of the Keeper's presence. They're not guarding the ruins. They're traveling between them, over and over. They must be moving with them. It'll be as simple as burning these vermin to ash. Raya wills it.
Herots offered protection. More than protection. An alliance. But the truth is, we know little about him or his people. Why should the Council trust him? Prospect one. He's one of the gods. Atera made him just as she made us Keepers and gave him a role by her side. He's the guardian of his people, and he does his job well. Prospect two. He cares for his people. Like the goddess herself, he extends his heart to all who need support. He forms alliances, wanting to stand united. Meanwhile, Raya wishes to tear this world asunder. Prospect three. His people are warriors. Herborian fighters put ours to shame. We fight because it is necessary, while they relish in it. I'll take on being behind their blade any day. Thus, I propose we accept this alliance. It is not in our nature, but we Keepers have a sacred duty to uphold. Without Herot's help, our efforts might prove fruitless.
Sounds like their leaders waiting up at the shrine. The keepers have done well. This place isn't too different from home. A group tied closely with our goddess, Etera. They've been indebted to her. But why, we do not know. Even their names. Well, what do they keep? Do they adhere to another god or just her? It's these mysteries that interest the Osprix. Whatever secrets the keepers hold, I'm sure Raye wants them. Now, we speak to the Keeper Council. Speaking of, I must head there now. Feel free to look around. I'll see you shortly. Thank Etera.
Grail was just telling me of your battle. I am Lena, one of the Keeper's Council. One of two. There should be more of us here. They're gone. Balthus and I remain, and he's not here. As such, Balthus is busy checking on our sacred artifacts. We're protectors of Etera's history, and right now, they're in danger. Even now, the Osprix swarm all of our sacred vaults. I've already asked Grail to check one down in the mountains. There is another up north, where Balthus is. Could you make sure he's safe? There's word of a drake patrolling the skies. Do this, and our alliance is secure. We'll lend our aid to Heer Boria's army.
Thank you. it ends